This is if you just want to enter that in, that's a request for
for the board.
For the BOCES board.
Linda Hoffman.
You were
taking this as my copy.
I'm taking it, but it doesn't feel thick enough, but maybe it is.
Yeah. It is. Do you want to?
It is. You got one? You all got one? That's what I anticipated.
Yeah, I got, that's what I got, too.
She goes, do you want me to bring it to you? I said, I have one, both in email.
And I was like, oh, my gosh, what is this?
Brian, the stuff for you to sign, two of them is for Pelicans.
It's just a bunch of garbage, honestly.
I already sent it to you.
Did you read it?
Yeah.
Here, have fun. Yeah. We'll just file it someplace.
Okay.
Your name is on
there. We already have a copy. Yeah. Because they, every single one of them got one.
Oh. Yeah, they have Russ's address is 8441 State Road, Holden.
Is that the trailer park?
Yeah.
Thanks, Ryan. Thanks.
Wasn't that just a search?
Yeah.
They had to
let these two in participation. What is this doing in government class?
This is for, these are for Kelly to sign, correct?
Did you say something? I'm sorry.
This is for Kelly to sign?
There are two of them. Which one is it? The minutes, that's for Kelly. And then there's a five-star
plan,
that's
here
for
today.
Kelly.
Right.
Yeah, she won't be here today.
Brian can't sign?
How you doing, Steve?
Mark's on out.
Oh, yeah. But your father-in-law's chimney started a fire, didn't
it? Yeah.
Oh, me?
You started a fire?
You did it!
I was going up in the fire trucks.
Did you hear about that, Brian?
Yeah, after the fact.
I heard the whole story. I said, too bad the whole situation, as Steve told it, wasn't videotaped, because I assure you, it would have been a really great movie. No lie.
You know, all I was thinking about is he's telling me the story. Man, I'm so glad it was him and not me.
Well, next time he's electing you to go up there, because he says he's not going.
See if you've been in the house getting water. That could... I can blame it on you.
Oh, my God. That was pitiful.
So I just ran his truck off into the woods. You almost burned his house down.
He probably shouldn't let either one of you there unsupervised ever again. That's what I'm thinking.
You know what I said to him?
You're on your own on vacation. I'm no longer plowing your driveway.
And he probably said, please, thank you.
One time he...
That's awesome.
You know, so he wanted to pay for a tow truck. So, you know, we're towing that plow truck. He pulls me off the top of the hill, you know, so I'm in the vehicle being towed. And as soon as we hit that hill, like, you don't have the power assist, because the engine's not running, you don't have the power assist of the brakes. The brakes are, like, to the floor, and I am just, like, gaining steam on the towing vehicle. And I'm like, oh, I'm gonna drive him across Warner Hill Road and off the, just keep on going. So we get like that last turn, and I'm like, this is like the last chance, or I'm gonna run into him. So I take the truck up into the side of the woods. I put the plow down to drag it, and I stopped, and he gets out, and he goes, what are you doing? I'm like, I was about to kill you. He's like, it would have never, he goes, the brakes worked fine. And I'm like, I'm telling you.
Right.
Yeah, I said, man.
See that impression in the carpet?
Like, yeah. Like, the pedal. That hole through the floorboard, like.
Hello, Jerry. How are you?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
These chairs are much nicer.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Because
you're
going to have no brakes, you're going to have
machine. Yeah. Stop it. Listen, we're going to have
the mics.
Jeez.
And he
doesn't want to serve, so. Man. Yeah. Adventures.
That's great.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, that would have been the funniest movie ever.
I'm telling you, it's a Seinfeld episode where Kramer burns.
My father has done some crazy things, so I've heard some crazy stuff. Like, my father would have been the one that got out and said, what you stop for?
Yeah, that's
what's the matter with you?
What'd you do that for? Because I didn't want to kill you.
He was up on the roof doing something with my son one time, and it was just the rafters, and he was sick. He had diagnosed with pancreatic cancer. And I hear my son. Mm-hmm. He's half his size, okay? My dad was
a
big guy.
And
he grabs his arm and he says, Pat, you almost fell. And he goes, I'm going to die anyway. And I hear Lee. I would prefer that it wasn't while I was up here with you.
Right.
And I'm like, oh, my gosh. I said, Dad, what is wrong with you? I'd be fine. I'm not going to fall. Crazy.
Scott texted me. We'll go ahead and start.
The weather, wherever he's coming from, I heard Annette text and said it was really slippery.
Yeah, it's slow.
Right?
So, yeah.
Yeah, I'm looking at it.
Hello, Steve.
How are you?
Hi, Jer.
Okay. Okay.
Don't be too formal.
Hit him right back with it. Hi, Jer.
I don't mind. People do.
With a G.
Okay, we'll call the meeting to order at 6.07 p.m.
Listen, he's used my name tag before.
Stand up to the Pledge of Allegiance. Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Resolved that the Board of Education approved the minutes from the January 28th regular board meeting, as attached. Have a motion?
So moved. Mary Jo.
And a second?
Second, Russ.
All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion carried 5-0.
Mary Jo and Russ.
Amendments or adjustments?
Yes, I would like to ask that we move the discussion for the capital project up before the budget presentation so we don't make these guys wait, if that's okay.
Great. Mm-hmm.
Is Mark coming? No? Okay.
No. Same thing with the administrators and supervisors reports. Do you want to move those up also?
Why not? Why not? There's only the two of them. They don't really have much, to be honest.
They're pretty early anyway. Yeah.
It doesn't matter.
We'll
just do these guys. Because I don't want to make them sit here for everything else.
Adoption of the consent agenda. Resolved that the following consent agenda items be approved. 8A, CSE and CPSE recommendations. 9A through J, financial reports. Can I have a motion?
So moved. Jerry.
And a second?
Second, Bonnie.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion carried 5-0. Special matters and recognition. Condolences to Scott Wander and his family on the passing of his father. Congratulations to Emily Jablonski, who set a new school record for career points in air rifle and broke all school records. She placed sixth at the Section 6 Championship. Congratulations to Joe Mokel, I think I pronounced that right, who set a new record for career pins, high set, and also placed 14th out of 253 at the Boys Bowling Section 6 Championships. Congratulations to Maya Lemansky, who won the high set in bowling for the ECI Small Schools. Congratulations to Tyler Hover, who won the high game for bowling for the ECI Small Schools. Congratulations to Jana Galley, who placed second in high jump at the Indoor Track and Field Championships and qualified for the New York State Championships. She's also a member of the winning 4x4 relay team.
attending some of the facilities committees meetings, and one of the topics were, could we investigate around a $2 million capital project to try to address some of the critical site work features at the middle school? One would be in the parking road loop, one being the main parking lot, and one being possibly adding a third additional lot that would serve to get people off of Parchment Road and help service the playing fields. So there's been a lot of discussions with the financial advisor, and really tried to lay out a couple of different options for you. There are a few limiting factors. So if you look at the top of the page, option number one, that this would be if you extended the Parchment Road drop-off loop. It would add 14 new spaces. It would more than double the length, add sidewalk along the edge so there'd be more queuing space for parents dropping off their students. And this would also include a new parking lot on that west side of the building that would service the varsity playing fields. You'd have enough money in here for the dazzling financing if you need it, capitalized interest. So if you add all those up, and subtract your $2 million of estimated target, would leave you about $1,028,000 to spend on additional scope. The challenge at the middle school is that you only have a maximum cost allowance for incidental of $715,000, and site work is an incidental expense. So if you add up the 143,306 and the 571, it puts you at 714. So you're right there at your limit. So it doesn't leave you any available money to do anything else at the middle school site work-wise, you know, playgrounds or the main parking lot. So if we want to look at that additional million, the facilities committee said, let's look at what could we invest to get the high priority health and safety items, mechanical items at the elementary school, because that has full aidability at that building and you receive aid on that. So there was two scenarios, and the way I did this, I took Mike's PCS from 2015, which are all attached, and highlighted all the other ones in blue. $1.2 million. So if you went with that scope, you would need to do a referendum of about $2.2 million. After reviewing this with Mike and Mark Dorsheimer from the mechanical engineering firm, he really felt strongly that your best bang for your buck is to do
14564.
And this was probably your fastest route to getting any corrective.
I I Thank you. Thank you.